I am Paul Miller, and today is my birthday. No one here ever seems to notice, but I won't let that get me down. I've got so much to look forward to when I get home. Friends, family, and the people that care about me. It's pretty much the only thing I can always count on. I just wish someone here might notice.
Hey, Paul, how's your day?
It's pretty good, now that it's finally over. Just happy the weekend's here.
I know, that's right. So you're turning 25 tomorrow?
Yeah. Hey, didn't you get the invite to my dinner in the aftermath tomorrow?
Yeah, I did. Is your girlfriend gonna be there?
I think so.
That's too bad.
What do you mean?
I'll just call you tomorrow for details.
All right.
Let's go, Mikey.
Come on. Bring it.
Time out.
Oh, come on, Mikey. That's three times already. What's the matter? You break another wheel?
Real funny, little man. But seriously, I'm tired.
All right, so you're gonna make it tonight, right?
Oh, crap.
Who even says the word crap anymore?
I didn't say that. Okay, maybe I did. That's just really crappy.
What's crappy?
You can't make it to your party tonight.
You can't make it to my
party? I'm sorry, man. I'm getting a new cushion.
Whatever.
Paul, I'm sorry, man. Paul! Come back, man. I'm sorry. Dude.
So maybe I was wrong. My friends aren't always there for me. Like my buddy in the wheelchair. New seat cushion? Really?
Saturday, 7:15 p.m.
Hey, Paul, buddy. I hate to miss the fun tonight, but Jenny's coming down with the flu. So we're probably stuck at home for the rest of the night, but have fun anyways, man. Talk to you later.
Hey, babe, it's Sarah. Listen, I have to work tonight. Two people called out, and they really need me. I tried to call your phone earlier. I'll call you when I get a break.
I'm kidding.
Bye.
Sarah? Oh, hey, Mom. No, I thought you were... Yeah. But I'll see you tonight, right? You what? You and Dad? Great. Alright, well... Alright, have a fun night. Bye-bye. Hello?
Hey, it's me, Sin.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Nothing much, just calling about tonight.
Yeah, about that. Everyone's canceling, so I think I'm just gonna stay in tonight.
Oh no, that's not good. You need
to get out. It's your birthday.
I know, but it's not even worth it.
How about this? You come over here tonight, we'll eat a little something, have some wine. There's a great bar around the corner from my place.
I don't know.
It'll be fun. At least you're doing something. You can't just sit around moping on your birthday.
You know what? Yeah, you're right. Alright, I'll see you tonight then.
Okay, sounds great. Call me when you're on the way.
So this probably isn't the best idea. I mean, I do have a girlfriend. But she's working. And it's my birthday. My friends bailed. And I have no plans. And she's so hot.
Hey there, birthday boy.
Hey.
Come sit on the couch, I'll get us some wine.
Thanks. Nice place. So, thanks for having me over. I was pretty bummed that my friends all bailed on me.
Oh no, it's my pleasure.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
You're the best secretary a man could ask for.
Oh really? Well, there's something I want to show you over here.
Is this really happening?
Thank you.
just here making myself comfortable.
I sat there on the couch in my boxers, ready to, well, you know. I realized something. I'm probably gonna need a new secretary.
We're over.
And maybe a new girlfriend, too.